Lakers 13 of 26 from three, good for 50%. Melo, ISO against Kuzma, tough fadeaway.
And Melo facing up, spin move, soft touch.
With Hill defending, eight to shoot. Step back jumper, back-to-back buckets for Melo.
One of the best shot makers of all time. Well, he's taken over. He sees Herder along the baseline, and that's why Solomon Hill.
Muscala, 13 points, 4 of 6 from 3. It is the Carmelo Clinic. Tries another fadeaway. Splashes it.
Further out, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't change his level of comfort. He's got a shot.
Melo goes to work. The spin, fade, up and in.
Well, it was a big screen for Melo. After the screen, they had to switch. Melo got the matchup he wanted.
There, Carmelo Anthony. Tough fall away. Baseline jumper's good.
How many times have you seen this movie, Mike? As a Knick announcer, Carmelo Anthony on the block, posted up. Little patented turnaround fadeaway jump shot. Thing of beauty.
He is averaging 16 and a half points per game.
Rodney Hood checks back in for the Blazers. Melo, baseline jumper, pat. Melo.
We've seen him do it against starters. When he gets in a groove.
Carmelo Anthony.
Melo, Dame, Dollar, and others are, but you need the others to show up in the first few plays of the game. You have to like his effort.
Melo knocks down the jumper. A little turnaround. Vintage Carmelo Anthony. Carmelo Anthony's one of those guys joining Nurkic and Collins returning.
And Logo Lillard was on full display.
Carmelo, nice follow-away jump shot over Gary Payton. Good defense.
New York, yeah. Season high. Got a whole lot, GP.
45 left fourth quarter. Bucks up 13. Melo. Quick fader. Ooh, that was powerful.
For one leg, it looked like. I think the Blazers, one reason they wanted to bring Carmelo in is for his scoring ability. Catch and shoots, face-ups, post-ups.
The trend continues for the Blazers in the bubble. Should be an exciting one. Melo working on the block. Fadeaway jumper, that's good.
That's one of those positions where the Blazers could have a mismatch with Carmelo. Melo will have a size advantage against most of his defenders.
You know, we get so used to seeing him do things that become routine. Certain things get overlooked. Look, that time Anthony with a nice mid-range.
He gave the nice little swim move, a body contact on the lower side, and then post position.
Melo in the corner. Going one-on-one against Harris. Fadeaway jumper for Melo. Blazers up four.
It's happening quick and in a hurry. Scoring, good pace.
Amongst the most in the NBA. They've had all kinds of injuries, and so have the Blazers. Doubled is Melo. Lee is on him.
Beautiful.
And Melo puts that up and in again, and he has started 3 of 3. And it's a 14-12 Blazer lead.
Lock with Oubre on his hip. 10 to shoot. Quick turn. Follow-away jumper. Got it. Oh, a dagger for Anthony. What a shot that was.
Here's the basket Carmelo got off that one leg.
Takes a long time for that signal to hit the sideline. Come back. Here's Carmelo backing down.
Oh, shimmy.
Turns middle. Shimmy. Bates fires and hits.
Watch the shoulders, Kevin. See the shoulders and the hip.
Anthony Towns, they used to run so much of their action through him. They're having to rely on some of their players being a lot more aggressive. Melo, turnaround jumper, count it.
Pressure on the Blazers on the other end. So you can go Melo isolation, mix that up with some Dame aggression.
And starting for the Blazers.
Yeah, just such a well-rounded young man. Carmelo going to the fadeaway.
Oh, I guess
you got to have like a little touch, like Melo's touch.
Yeah, there you go.
Off that one leg.
Melo goes to work on Ojale. Backs, bumps, got hit. fall away off the contact, score it. He loves it. He's smiling.
I'm picking him up full court anytime I'm in the game. I just want to wear him down and do anything I can do to help this team winning. Guys, you mentioned it. You got to love the fact that Gary is just embracing this defensive task of guarding.
Anthony getting it done early on.
Back to the basket. Quick pull up.
Carmelo wanting to go one-on-one against Diallo. Turn around. That's patented.
Just took his time. Dribbled him to the spot.
Luka Doncic now with 15 points. Porzingis has 21. Melo backs in. Melo. That's pretty. Carmelo Anthony.
Melo gets the countdown. And fades.
Nice. Nice. And have the smaller Corey Joseph have to defend. Maybe it's something they're waiting for. They're holding out on.
Part of that is because their defense is better. Anthony against R.J. Barrett. Backs in. That's his patented turnaround shot. And a huge ovation as Anthony.
He had been with the New York Knicks this year as a primary scorer. Turnaround Carmelo. Put a copyright on that. Carmelo Anthony.
Not enough against one of the best scorers we've ever had.
There's McCollum. Back to Carmelo, got a mismatch, an advantage against Austin Rivers, and boy, that looked like a drill. For Dallas, 7 for the Blazers. Post-up opportunity for Melo. Turns, and that's a patent. That's been forever.
No contact with Booker, who flares out of the wing to get it from CJ, working on Oubre. Backs him in deep, turns, hovers, fires, hits.
That's smooth.
Really like the Blazers with Collins and Nurkic. There's no fixed timetable on when they'll come back. Good way to start the fourth quarter with
face guard on CJ right now, trying to lock him up. Melo working on Robinson. Backs down Robinson, turnaround jumper. That's what Carmelo Anthony will do.
And now they get it down low with 4 to fire. Finney Smith is on Carmelo Anthony.
Two-man game, McCollum and Anthony. Covington there defensively. Melo on the turnaround, book it.
You funnel down to the paint, when do you fan out to the three-point line? Sacramento makes you think about it each time down.
Melo on a post-up, neat move. They maintain the dribble, 11 to shoot. Working on Baisley. Working in deep, turn, fade, fire, hit.
Took his time.
Right, provide a wonderful distraction for those out there in the struggle so they can get back to work and continue the great work they're doing.
Carmelo Anthony